operated by the White River Broadcasting Company, Incorporated, a wholly owned subsidiary of the Public Publishing Company, Pittsburgh, Ohio. WCSI operates at 500 watts on 1010 kilohertz by authority of the Federal Communications Commission.